Oh, let's go to the exit, baby. That's terrifying. Can we just leave? Oh. All who enter here. Oh my gosh. Abandoned hope, brother. What kind of hospital are we at? Hi? Oh, you terrifying piece of crap. We locked in here now? Oh, crap. Oh, no. What do you mean you're watching me? Are you behind me? Oh, no. I am the crazy one. Oh, he drew eyeballs everywhere, you freak. Oh, I don't like that. Hi? Oh, hell no. Oh, no. That actually scared the crap out of me. I'm Luke Yoshi, and today we're going to play Madness Inside, the demo. It is a game where we are some type of detective and we're hunting down some kind of killer. This is a horror walking simulator, I believe it said. But we're gonna play through it together, so chill, relax, let's do this, let's play this game. Reality often surpasses fiction. Frank Thill. Thill? Thilly. Telly. Oh. Oh yeah, but there's seizure warnings for this game, so be cautious, everyone. A lot of flashing lights, I think. And here we are, such a lovely day. Oh, answering machine. The subscriber cannot answer the phone. The subby boy cannot answer the phone right now. We're calling him on Skype. Whoa, you are flying, dude. That car is zooming out of here. Did you see that? Oh yeah, we are Lieutenant Vic. I found a trace of the Hartman. I'm heading to the hospital where he was supposed to be treated. Yes, we are detectives in this game. We are hauling ass, dude. Call me when you hear this. Ooh, excuse me. A lot of coffee this morning. We just crashed. Holy crap, dude. We just took a crash to the face. Are we good? I think we're good, right? I think we're good. Well, we were driving pretty fast, so we're dead, right? We just crashed. Did we just go head on with the semi, dude? Is that what I just saw right now? Maybe I wasn't really paying attention. I guess swore we just went head on with a semi truck. All right. I don't know. Maybe I didn't pay attention right. How ironic that it all started here and will end here. PSDH. Was that like PSDH or is that like a full abbreviation? Because don't you like to do a PS? I wrote this letter because I love you or something like that, right? How ironic that it all started from here. Dismiss. What does that mean? I feel you, brother. Welcome to indie horror games, my guy. I feel like that every time I play these. What does that mean, dude? You hit it on the head. Maybe there's something behind the closet? What? A watch right here. What closet? What is he talking about? Did he just say closet? This is not a closet, though. It's like a dresser drawer. No, it's like a shelves. It's shelves, dude. Whoa, there's a big human. Luckily, there's a big human-sized vent right here. Don't mind if we do go down this. Nice. There's people walking around. Oh, cool. Oh, God. Oh, we just punched that vent. Hell yeah, let's do it. I am all for this, baby. Punching vents? Don't mind if we do. Locked? Alright, that's locked. We're good. Hello! Hello. There's stuff on this wall. Very interesting. I'm hearing a lot of sounds, baby. Oh, exit! That looks good, right? Oh, why is there a candle in there? That is not good. So we crashed to a semi and now we're in a hospital. Weren't we looking for someone that was at a hospital, right? So he went here. Someone crying in there. I don't like that. I do not like that at all. Hey, this is the intro right here. This is the menu screen. That dude is banging his head right here. Spooky boy. It's locked. That's not a good sign. Flashlight. Don't mind if we do flash the light. Worker in a place like this? Wait, what? Worker? Or you mean a flashlight? Don't know what you meant by that. Does the graffiti mean anything? Do we need to memorize this stuff? Probably not. We probably. Hello. Someone's very sick. Well, we're at a hospital. Lucky you're at the hospital, sir. Did I cough? I don't know who coughed right now. The lunatics. Oh, the mentally ill. Yeah. Oh, what? The lunatics? Oh. Who's writing like this? Who writes like this? The mentally ill. Of course, Dr. Straz demands that we say mentally ill in the face of psychos, so they are supposedly better off. Tell your evil face monsters from your visions that you are no longer crazy. You have already been promoted to schizophrenic. So that guy was hating on the. A lot of noises. But I want that office key, brother. Give me that. Yes. Can I take a. Maybe I should take scissors, dude. I can stab someone in the neck with that. Hello? Someone's playing some tunes to me. I heard some music. Don't know if I like that though. Oh, we are glitchy boys here. Office key. Don't mind if we do office the key. Huh? Wait, there's math right here. 1 plus 1 equals 2. 2 plus 2 equals 4. I love you so much more. Okay, they wrote me a poem. Hello, future me. Does it say hello, future me? That is weird. Let's get out of here. We can't run. We just walk. We're walkie boys. This might be the office. Oh, hell no, dude. Oh, here's the piano. Whoa, I didn't notice that in here. I'll play some tunes for you. Oh. Oh, puzzle. Okay. Hi. So we do have to look at the symbols on the walls and stuff. Why'd that door shut? Dude, doors shutting in games are so confusing because I don't know if it's supposed to shut. Some doors just shut on their own just because they do. But sometimes they want to spook you and the door shut. I can never tell which one's which all the time. Can I grab that paper? What's that hazing? Is that a different game? We might look into that. That might be a shout out to a different game, right? The hazing, that looks kind of weird. So we're getting a lot of lore in this demo. They are. This game is pretty impressive right now. This is a really good demo. I want to see more. My body is ready. Locked in, brother? What? I did not expect to be locked in. Damn. What do we do now? Did not expect to get locked in. Break the glass? Break the glass. Break the glass. No? Wait, do I need the pin here? Does the pin open the door? Hi? No way. Because we're gonna be stuck here forever then. What? What's gonna help us? Here we go. Oh, hi. Wait, I played another game with this dude in it. That room 202 has this dude with a hook on his head. Whoa. Wait, is that a common, like, character that people use? Because I swear that's the dude from the game I played recently, Room 202. Maybe the same creator. Or I could leave now. Wait. Okay, we're picking out the pin now. Oh, this is terrifying, dude. Wait, he left papers in here? 1, 4. All right, so now there's papers here. Okay. That's an interesting drawing. I don't know what that means. So we got two papers. Well, hell no, dude. This is freaky. I like this game. This is really good. This is a really good game. I like it a lot. There's more papers here. There's one here. Two. So we got one, two. One, two, four. We just need three. Where would three be? Can I crouch? I can't crouch. Maybe up here somewhere? Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that he went up there and I could see, like, in the ventilation over here, like the vent area. This is terrifying. Can you get outside? Can't really see outside. Maybe the broken glass? Oh, dude, I don't like this broken glass either. Oh, that's freaky. Okay. Where's the last paper at? In the drawers? I didn't really check. It don't look like it. Oh, wait, here it is. Boop, three. This is Swigglies. Okay, we did it. So one is like the upside down. Two is the V. So one is the upside down. Two is the V. Then we got the Wigglies. Then we got like the triangle guy for a gravity fall. Did we do it? Still locked. Hi. Oh, what opens that? What is it? Opens like the little. This is like a vault. Not a vault, like a lock, I guess. But I want that key. You want to play? I want to play. I want to take the key. Kind of don't want the key, actually. I don't want to go. There's some creepy crap going on. Where's my flashlight? Okay, I need to find out why he came back. And find his room. Maybe I could find something there. Oh, let's go to the exit, baby. That's terrifying. Can we just leave? Oh. All who enter here. Oh my gosh. Abandoned old brother. What kind of hospital are we at? Hi? Oh, you terrifying piece of crap. Are we locked in here now? Oh crap. Oh no. What do you mean you're watching me? Are you behind me? Oh no. I am the crazy one. Oh, he drew eyeballs everywhere, you freak. Oh, I don't like that. Hi? Oh, hell no. Oh. Oh. Oh no. That actually scared the crap out of me. I'm over this, dude. I am over this. Oh, shit. Crap, what are we doing here? Oh, is he munching something? There's so much going on right now, bro. There's a little bit too much going on right now. Hi. We all gotta calm down. I thought this was just a horror walking simulator. Is there a bear in here, dude? I don't even think I want to go in here. Oh shit. This is freaking scary, man. I thought we were playing the not so scary games today, dude. Oh my god. This isn't good for our boy here. Oh, I don't like this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, well, that was terrifying. Okay, let's not go next to that thing. Oh, I keep thinking someone's gonna pop out somewhere. Oh, I hate you. I hate everyone here. Oh, no letter. Dr. Miller says that each ward is our cozy corner, isolated from the outside world. She is convinced that there's only chaos and danger on the upper floors. I try to accept it, but I constantly feel that something mysterious is hiding. Me and you too, brother. I feel ya. I feel like there is a lot of spooky stuff happening here. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff right in here. Whoa. Okay. Do I have to read that? I can't read that. Right. I don't want to read cursive right now. Just want to get out of this place. Oh, that's locked. There must be an electrical panel to open this door. This does not look electrical, dude. This looks pretty primitive here. No shit. Oh, damn. Where is this stupid key? Oh, here we go. No, this needs a key too. The key to the lock must be somewhere at the entrance. For this area, right? So we need a key still. We're pretty much back to where we've been. We still need a damn key somewhere. I think it means entrance to here. This one's open. There's no key on that. Key back at the entrance. What does he mean by that? Oh, wait, there's a key right here. Oh, I see a key. Cool. Key me. Fuse box, let's do it. There's a fuse box too, but that one doesn't care. That boy's open already. Not much you can do with the key when it's open. Alright. Fuse box. Let's go. Power it. Oh, we found the key. Green means good, right? Let's go. We opened the door. Oh no. Don't like this. I do not like this at all. Shit. Hello? Was that me? Oh, it's a guy. Hi there, guy. Do you want to talk to me? Alright. He wanted to give me a good old jump scare. He wanted to be a jerk. Open that door. Let's do it. Oh, hello. Let's turn you the right way, brother. Nope. Okay. That door freaked me out. Oh. There's a hidden drawer on the board. Maybe try to finish the game? Looks like an Arabic checkmate, but we need to move the rook to B1. Oh. Okay. Move that boy to B1. Let's go. A deck of cards. Are we worried about the guy banging on the door? And we're here by ourselves right now. Unhappy, mentally ill people live within these walls. We were then buried in the local cemetery. Oh, they're buried? Okay. Society rejects those whose minds are sick. Treats like this so distracting, dude, with the guy trying to get in. Treats them as affected. Did these special creatures understand why they were locked up in this clinic? Do they consider themselves normal, or were they aware of this home's insanity? It's funny how the behavior of this insane always enter. Okay, cool. Spooky poem guy. PSDX. Are we done? That was the puzzle? Cool. This guy's here for a long time. He was here for a very long time. Oh, there's blood here. Oh no. Oh, and he broke his toilet, dude. He's freaking out because he broke his toilet and he couldn't poop. There's a book here. In the 1960s, the city was happy to open the doors to students at the new school, number one, but no one could imagine the madness would reign with these walls, sowing panic throughout the city. The year is 2009. The main character, Grisha, goes to the city of his childhood in search of his missing sister. At the story in the creepy village, Grisha cannot calm down and rely on himself. He visits an abandoned school in order to find at least some clues about the whereabouts of his sister. I probably butchered that name. I wasn't really paying attention. I'm freaked out. Hi. What just fell? Something fell. Right? Oh, the cross fell. Do I want to pick it up? What was the trick? What? Do I do something with this? No? Okay, they just try to give me a good old jump scare. That was pretty good. Let's not do this. Oh no. Well, can we be nice to me, please? Oh, I hate this a lot. Oh no. I can shut the doors. That's pretty cool. I'm not going in these rooms, though. We'll just take a quick peek. Don't want to get trapped in there. That guy's jogging. Is this Scooby-Doo? Oh, dude, we're in a Scooby-Doo hallway. I just realized that, you bastards. Give me the good O's. That's a really tall sink. Or did I crouch? Yeah, I crouched in this game. I just got shorter or something. This room's very big. Spooky room. Nothing here. Do I go back? Oh, hello, man. You've seen better days. DH business card. Ace of spades. What the hell, dude? What kind of bullcrap was that, man? You didn't have to do that to me. What did I do to you? What? All right. they just like threw all the jump scares at me at the end, dude. What is their problem, bro? What is their problem? That was really good. That was the Madness Inside demo, dude. Add it to her wish list. I will add that as soon as I'm done with this video. That was amazing. I loved every second of it. Oh, dude, that freaked me out. I liked it a lot. I was freaked out the whole time. Had really decent puzzles. The puzzles were pretty short and sweet. They weren't too confusing. Sometimes the puzzles get a little bit too confusing. They're not even hard. They're just confusing. So that was good. We didn't get too lost. I liked it. I don't even know what to give it, though. Dude, that's a 5 out of 5 right there. That was a really good game. That was a good, sweet indie horror game. That could have been standalone, like, short and sweet game right there. I'm so excited that there's a full game coming out. That was just a demo. We'll give it the 5 out of 5. Spooky, creepy guy going down the rabbit hole. Pocket watch out of 5. Perfect. Loved it. That's going to do it for this one, you guys. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, go and leave a like. And we'll follow along. Keep up to date where we are playing. Go ahead and subscribe. And I'm Blue Gyoshi, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.